Veterans Affairs Committee, an act relating to public schools, allowing enrollment priority to students whose parents are active duty military personnel in New Mexico. House Bill 14.
House Bill 14, having been read twice by title, referred to.